Camp David was a strategic triumph for Israel, since it broke Arab ranks and Israel could now pursue what it really wanted, a united capital, Jerusalem, and space on the West Bank where its people could settle in substantial numbers. Thus, the Balfour Declaration of 1917 found its final realization 60 years later, as Sadat bowed in prayer at Al-Aqsa in 1977, he bowed not before Allah, but before the state of Israel.